So, hello again. And this time we've moved across to the west side of Mull on the coast. And this is a very popular spot with everybody that comes to Mull. This is Calgary Bay. And it's kind of unique because what we've got in here is a beautiful white sand beach with this amazingly clear blue water that's surrounded on both sides by these hills that just really frame the bay really nicely. And a lot of people just head up there and take a picture of the big vista. And I kind of wanted to get in a little bit closer in this video. And what we're looking at today is we've got this stream that runs pretty much from where everybody parks the car up at the top, round and through and out into the bay. And I want to try and capture that today, but I also want to capture something that sort of says this is maybe a bit of a tourist location. So what we've got here is, we've got this stream. It's running from the hill somewhere, and it's winding its way down onto the beach, and then through the beach, and then off out into the bay. As you can see, it's beautiful, crystal clear water, as you would expect on Mull here, and it is weaving its way through this gorgeous sandy beach. And we've got a bit of almost a little ledge there of sand up to the beach, and on this side we've got rocks. So it's kind of a natural place for the river to sit in between the rocks and the sand. And then at the end, we've got some people sat in a deck chair, kind of enjoying the sunshine because it's an amazing day. It's really warm. So warm t-shirt weather today, suntan cream, bug spray, the lot. And yeah, so what have we got? We've set our camera up. Some camera is set quite low, as is my norm a lot of the time. And actually the front of the camera is facing down a little bit. I don't want to get too much of the sky in this picture. Obviously I want sky, but I don't want too much sky. So I'm gonna point the camera down a little bit to focus onto these rocks. Camera is sort of companioned with a Tamron 15 to 30 lens f/2.8, which we've used extensively here on Mull. It's not the only lens we've used, but it has got a lot of use here. And on the front of that, just a filter, just a simple polariser, not polarised all the way, just a little bit of polarisation, just to take a little bit of the shine off this water here, and maybe just to just create a little bit of contrast in the sky. And but not full polarization, because what I don't want to do is I don't want to get rid of this water. I want to see this water. I want to see this water moving through the frame. We're not going to use any kind of big stopper today or any kind of neutral density filter because it doesn't need it. I mean, yes, we could smooth out this water, but I don't want to do that. I kind of want to capture the movement in the water and sort of freeze it for a fraction of a second. So we're just using polarizers. Now, I'm going to have quite a deep depth of field on this. I'm going to be using something round about f/18 to try and capture the depth in these rocks at the front, but also capture the sharpness as we move through the frame into the background. So let's just take that photograph. I've already framed it up, as you can see, and I'll just flick the camera on. And as I say, we're going to rack it up a little bit to f/16, f/18. And I'm just going to move the exposure. Look at that exposure, it's 64 ISO. So 64 ISO is going to give me an exposure of 1/25th of a second. So I definitely need the tripod. I will not be able to handhold this, although I've taken a couple of test shots and they have been handheld. So let's just take that picture. Focus only on these rocks just in the front. And there we go. It's a really quick picture. There's no need to wait for that too much. And you know, let's have a look at that. So as you can see, exactly what we wanted to do. We've captured these rocks in the foreground and the river sort of flowing through us. And it's nice, crystal clear and sharp. And we can see the clarity in that water, which makes it, you know, it's a beautiful location. We've captured the white sand beach and we've captured the rocks on this side of the river. And that river then creates its own leading line through the frame to the bay. And just to break it up on the left-hand side of the frame over there, those deck chairs with people sat in them. You can't see the people, obviously, it's just the back of the deck chairs. It's just insinuating that, you know, there are people just sat relaxed here enjoying this space. If you have enjoyed this short film, then please give us a thumbs up, do the comment thing down below, and let us know what more videos you'd like us to do. But also subscribe, because, you know, subscribing to us really helps us. The more subscribers we get, the more impetus we have to do more things, the more engagement we get from you guys. the more we want to do stuff. So yeah, please do subscribe, little button down there, give it a click. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.